I remember back in the day when Pyramid Air catalogs were like the highlight of what I could get in my mailbox.
When these are the types of pellets that go in the rifles I can buy in this catalog, but these are the type of pellets that actually exist for the air gunning market today,
kind of just makes me question, like, why haven't they gotten with the times?